Hey guys, this is going to be the vlog for the Millikin Open, but this is some stuff that has happened this week. So we had our media day pictures, which is on screen. Sorry this is really late. Life's been pretty busy, so, you know, just trying to get out as much as I can. But yeah, this week we had a duel. We had a duel against Augustana, and we have Nori over here doing some crazy stuff. Don't know how this happened, but we ended up getting a comeback win. We were actually down 9-23. We got two pins back to back, and then we got a tech fall at heavyweight to win us the match. But yeah, it was pretty good little day. We had some warming up right over there. But yeah, here's the start of the Millikin Open vlog. Enjoy. This is the vlog for the Millikin Open. He a little mad, he cutting weight right now, so that kind of sucked. But this is King, I'm Country, and it's gonna be our vlog for the Millikin Open. First college tournament, how you feeling? You ready?
Yeah, I'm very ready.
Yeah, he's been cutting a bit of weight, so it's pretty dog shit, but you know, hey, we're in good spirits. We ready to go tomorrow, so we're gonna go weigh ourselves and then come back after that. All right, we back. Weight is checked. He is in high spirits. He is 2 pounds under.
Shane, 23-1, it almost drove me crazy.
Yeah, bro is happy as hell right now that he making weight. But yeah, you know, we got looks pretty nice. You know, we got the.
Okay, bro. Save me.
Okay, we got the little mirror. Yeah, we got the little mirror. Got a little bathroom, a little ironing board. We got the room. Got the TV, you know. Looks pretty nice. It's not too bad. But yeah, I'm going to set up this Xbox, and we're going to play some Fortnite or something. All right, we got the Xbox set up now. That's good. Yeah, we got the Xbox set up. We finna play some. I don't know yet. I think we're gonna play Call of Duty. That's what we're gonna play. Call of Duty. I'll start this again tomorrow morning. See ya. What's up, guys? It is currently 6:17 in the morning. Hiram's going to take a shit. We're underweight, so that's fantastic. We are 163.6, and Hiram should be under 2. He's gonna go take a shit and then check his weight. Yeah, feeling pretty ready to go today. Yeah, so I'll get back whenever Hiram checks his weight and let y'all know how that goes. Update, 282. It's pretty good. How you feeling?
I'm happy.
Good. Yo, who the fuck let him moan in the fucking bro? Yeah, well, we go head out. And we'll see you there.
Just wait, I'm 281. What's this, 3.8?
That was sandwich.
Saw some food.
Keep recording it.
Okay.
Use a plug.
Russ, you got anything to say to the vlog?
What?
You got anything to say to the vlog, Kuh?
I don't know. Something about walking a fish.
How you feeling, man?
Shut the fuck up.
I just need to get in the zone.
Reese, how you doing?
Good.
How do you talk to you? Hiram, how we feeling, dude? We feeling refreshed? We feeling ready to go?
Yeah.
Just got to go warm up in. How you feeling?
Good.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
All right. Holy shit. Huh? He's suspect. Well, I'll see you in a second.
You know, that last match I had was pretty shit, so we're gonna do better this time. Well, we had to lock in here, so hey, let's go ahead and get our get back.
I'm bitched up, I drip when I walk. I'm bringing pressure, they run when I walk. I kick the bitch out the Jeep, told her walk. Yeah, I jump on these beats and I walk. Slide, keep on sliding, walk. Object, keep on dying, walk. Spin round, walk. Step down, walk.
Howdy guys, this is me post the tournament. Got Michaela up there. She did some of my camera work, so yeah, thank you, Pookie. Yeah, so some of my post-tournament thoughts, you know. My goal going in was, you know, just get a win and get a decent win, you know, either a hard-fought one or just like a, you know, destroy them type win. You know, I'd say it's a pretty hard-fought win, you know, 8-0, got a major, so that's pretty good. That first match that I had, I don't know, I just feel like I wasn't really in the right mindset, I guess. Bro was big. He was just really big, and I should have expected some sort of just like inside shot, power move, blast double sort of thing. And then he just put me on my back, and I really couldn't get up. Like I said, he would be. So what I need to work on for that is just staying in a good stance, because that's the main thing that messed me up. I didn't stay in a good stance, and he blast doubled me. So that's usually how it works. My second match, like I said, this is the one that I won 8-0. Say for the most part, it was pretty good. Just, I feel like I could have created more offense. I was just kind of hesitant to, just because I didn't want to get thrown. But, yeah, the second one was pretty good overall. Like I said, just need to work on, I feel like one thing I could have done in that position was more like a post snatch single. So that would have been good. But, you know, hey, we still got the win, so that's good. And then my third match, as you probably saw, a lot of rolling, a lot of moving just the whole time, and I just need to be able to keep up with that. So if I can just work on my scrambling a little bit more, that'll probably help me out a little bit. Yeah, just keeping control, being able to scramble too also helps, especially at this stage. But yeah, that's the main thing I need to work on. Just need to work on keeping my stance low so I don't get blast doubled by super strong dudes. Taking shots whenever they're actually there, you know, like that, like I said with that second match. Boom, snatch it up. They're snatching. That's all I have to do. And then the third one, I just need to learn how to scramble better. I was winning some of the positions. It's just, I didn't win them whenever it needed to be won. I didn't capitalize whenever I should have. So, yeah, it's going to be the main thing we're going to work on in practice. We're going to work on the stuff that works. We're going to work on the stuff that didn't work. Get better with that, and we'll be back next week. Thanks to the Pookie for waking up at 5 in the morning and coming to drive me and drive my mom down to Millikin for 3 hours. Shout out to Pookie. Yeah, that's all we got.
Post hurdy. So yeah, so as you guys seen, we had a tournament in Millikin University, and we also had a little hotel, you know, section in our video too. So I had 2 matches. Unfortunately, I lost both of them. It happens in wrestling, you know. I gotta learn from my losses. I gotta work harder on the mat. I just gotta put more time into my craft so I could be better and be able to express myself more while I wrestle. And I felt like I wasn't able to do that today. So yeah, how I feel overall about all of this. I mean, I feel good. I'm glad I got it out the way. I'm glad I got my experience and be able to express myself more while I wrestle. And I felt like I wasn't able to do that today. So yeah, how I feel overall about all of this. I mean, I feel good. I'm glad I got it out the way. I'm glad I got my experience, and this is my first time wrestling in college. So I'm glad I got that out the way. Things I like learning from my losses. So I love to learn from my losses, and you know, it just teach you. It teach you what you're like capable to do, and like it just shows like how much determination you have to keep going when you lose. It just shows you like what you put in is what you get. So that's my results, me losing. But yeah, but overall, like I said, I had fun, like I said, and I did some things that I was my second match, I did some things I was proud of that match, which made it very good for me, so it don't feel like too much of a loss for me. But you know, gotta put in that work and also gotta do school and stuff like that, and you know, it's just get back to the grind, work harder than I did this week. Felt like I've worked pretty hard. I had to cut down, unfortunately, which probably took a toll in my wrestling today, but I don't want to make excuses. Sound like I'm making excuses, but that could possibly be a cause why I didn't wrestle so good today. So I just got to make better decisions this week, eating wise, so I can be able to make weight. Yeah, so I could be able to make weight without any worries. You know, just get back to it, man. Just get back to it. And hopefully, you know, we upload more. I hope y'all like the little video we had going. I ain't look too happy at first. We ain't gonna talk about it. Alright? We ain't gonna talk about it. It's stressful. The wrestlers know. It's stressful. I can eat now. But yeah. Have a good night or good morning or afternoon whenever you're watching this video. And yeah. King out.